Yes, young man, stand here. Why are you running past the sacred police checkpoint as if you are having an Olympic race with Usain Bolt and Superman all at the same time? Eh? I'm robbers. Where? The supermarket in this corner? No. Take it to the police station. Go and report it to the police station. Come on, my friend. I know I'm a police officer, but it's not everything. That is not my duty post. No. I know I am a police officer. See, I am called to serve, but it's not everything that I will handle. Oh, okay. If you insist, are they playing there or they have guns? Are they carrying guns? They even have bomb. Hey, wait. Are they Christians? You don't know. You have to know if they are Christians. You have to stand and look. Okay. Do you know their pastor? Look. You don't say I am asking irrelevant questions. See, when I was taught in the police academy, they taught us to investigate. We have to investigate. If investigation will not work in this case, I will suggest you to run now so that all of us will go and fast and pray. See, my salary is not enough for me to go and die. You can't. The checkpoint will... Anybody that wants to pass through the checkpoint will end the day.